updated. It was done this morning. Obviously, on my other PS4, I played a bit of multiplayer. I think I'm like level 2 now. I'm utter shit at it. I'm gonna play The Runner. Because that's what I'm gonna do. Also, interesting. They updated the copyright on such an old game. Renewed it, anyway. War stories completed. 3. That'd be this one, and this one.
We came from all over the world. The innocent, the arrogant, and the brave.
I'm gonna restart it for the sake of this video stream thing that absolutely nobody is going to watch.
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
Disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all of their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We had the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Send these coordinates.
You're going.
With you?
Level your gun. Yeah, okay, you're staying here. And you'll move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Try to stay out of trouble.
I have to get to the top of the beach. Those robots don't stand a chance.
Grenade! Fuck, this one. Better than before, but still not great. This is on easy mode, by the way, because we've learnt that I can't handle normal mode. Yes, improvement's improvement. The fuck? Why was that in the air? Find a match online of the frontline game mode, which is annoying. Go! Oh fuck! I thought it'd explode on impact. Thank you. shots. So this is basically Capture the Flag, but with a story.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian. We're impossible to kill.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless... Not Kiwi, are you?
No.
Now. First things first. Come on, stand up. Follow me. Arm in here. Disarm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. Come on, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay, put your feet apart a little bit.
Okay, the character I play as is the last guy that should be teaching someone how to aim.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No. You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you will be running.
Yeah, well, you'd have to be desperate to hire me. Right, so should I be sneaking now? Nope, they know where I... Wrong button for binoculars. Useful then, but mainly what can I do for now? Oh, you fucking twat, why'd you come over here?
Thank you.
Wow, I am so good at stealth. Ah, fuck, wrong button again. There we go, this one. Fuck. What's going on? Where am I being shot from? One shot. Huh. Nice. Without sufficiency. Hi.
Fuck.
Was that supposed to happen? Sure hope that was supposed to happen.
This kind of shit. I need to get back to Wyatt.
Shit, I'm going this way, not that way. Alright. Imagine sending almost your entire army after one guy, and he just jogs away. It's not weird that from 4 a.m. to like 10 this morning I was just binging basically history lessons. Because I was bored. And some guy digging up old German shit out of a dump hole.
Didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down, Gunner. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Gotta get to rear command.
I also watched... Ah, fuck.
Wait. Where is everyone?
A random video of a World War II vet flying. They're all flying. That was... Okay, so why the fuck couldn't I just walk up the hill? If I'm coming here.
For
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit! Foster! Fucking Brits. Shelling their own position to cover a retreat.
Yeah, good idea.
Artillery already? Fuck!
Don't tell me. That's the combat zone. Just let me run up the hill. Yeah, this was a much better idea than having a brisk jog. Hellhorse. There we go.
You can do this!
Whitehall, news from the rear.
Safe admission. Help us here first. Prepare yourselves, men.
Get off the horse.
Get under cover.
Can the horses get killed? I do not want my horse to die, so all the Germans can fuck right off. Why won't you die, you bitch? Die, you fucking twat! Oh, okay. So, kneecap them instead of shooting them in the face. Got it. Why are the guys that can tank the most damage the guys with the best guns? Give an average guy a shit gun. The guys wouldn't be so shit if they had the better guns. quickly say that my horse didn't die.
Full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village in the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go, you don't have much time.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster an idiot.
If they're so vital, then why do I forget about them? Holy fuck. Please just let me keep this out.
Now, where's the entrance to this damn place?
I swear I saw a weapons crate a minute ago. Weapons crate, weapons crate, weapons crate. Weapons crate, where was it? I didn't see one. Don't question the foreigner with an axe, it's fine.
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Now, gotta look the path.
Right. Up and at him, lads. Let's go.
Is there any reason to are up other than it looks cool? Nazi ship. Oh, okay. So it is just a cosmetic thing. Soldier, you've trained very hard, only to get axed in the back by a stray Aussie. Where am I going? Oops. Shovel.
I can't believe we're actually going to fall for this.
I might just do the, next campaign story thing on normal. Easy mode actually feels like easy mode now and not. Fuck. There we go. Well, compared to the other ones, that one was actually quite short. They've changed the icon for this one. Had a horse in it last time I looked. Satan, should I try this one on normal or should I end it and do it separately?
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps, or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Alright, let's see if it's on normal. Neighbors are shouting outside. That's incredibly annoying.
Are you alright? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You look very
handsome in that
uniform.
I'll turn up a microphone for it.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together.
They told me to fuck off and then they went inside the houses.
My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit.
I'm not in Blackpool.
We changed the war for
Italy. I'm in next to Blackpool.
The Arditi.
My neighbors are just old people that hate everything.
Alla vittoria! Otto Giacomagi!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing the story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy.
I was tempting to say something, but I decided that it was too racist to say, so I'm not going to say it. I was going to say for pizza as I ran in, but I decided that was racist. Surviving on normal mode lasted a while, didn't it?
church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Burning, you bastard. I am so good at this game.
Sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Do better if I had a slower gun. Remember old shooters where it was like circle to go into cover and it'd put you in cover? Oh yeah, I did something.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Non fermiamoci, coraggio!
Stop shooting at the truck now. Let's go.
Oh. Matteo and the entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down.
That's gonna work.
Soldat da drüben!
Nothing. Oh, wait. I've got no explosives left, though. These look explosive. Are these explosives? Yep, they definitely were. Why can't I pick it up? Oh shit. Was an explosive. Can I do that again?
Explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes, and that was my next target. Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself. The last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Matteo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can.
as me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely altered, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo.
Fuck it out!
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
It's hard to figure out what's attacking. You can see his black smoke.
An entire enemy bomber squad. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
is so fucking hard. How do you shoot things that you can't see? Fuck off, party invite.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Is this Patel guy really worth it?
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Seems like they were already fucking... Mate.
Squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Difficult. This was a terrible choice to go with the first one to do on normal.
If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
What happened to that? That's a little health all of a sudden. Fuck it, quit it! Fuck!
Squadron.
There's no way that an actual guy did this in World War II.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost my tail.
Tells you that you need to use an anti-aircraft. Since World War I, all guns are shit. Except for the ones that you don't have.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Get out of the gun. You were fucking dead before you shot me.
An entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be quickly halted, and I would have lost Mateo.
Fuck! Fucking die, you bitch!
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Loot up! My last attempt. If I die again, I'm done. Halted,
and I would have lost my tail.
This is way too hard.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me.
I had to stand my ground.
Alright, well then I'm leaving it here because I'm very much so fucking stuck. So, see you in a bit. Ah, how do I fucking...